Hey guys, it's me, Mia, and welcome to or welcome back to my channel if you're not new. So for today's video, we are going to be reacting to a helpful guide to Monsta X. I literally just got done watching 4 of their music videos and stuff. I watched that like literally a few minutes, I mean like 30 minutes ago, I think I was reacting to that and stuff. If you're watching this through a playlist, then you'll be able to see that like I'm wearing the same outfit, same hairstyle as that video. So yeah, this is all done the same day. So if you look here, I was watching this guide, A Very Unhelpful Guide to Monsta X OT7 by KY Universe. I was recording that and I was watching this guide, but I stopped it and I scrapped the entire recording because this guide wasn't really showing me much. Like I liked it because it was giving me like the funny moments of like the group. Like I felt like it was like trying to make me laugh and get to know their personalities, which I like. Don't get me wrong, I love the fact that like it was, you know, getting me to know like their personality and stuff. But like whenever they were doing like the members parts, like just personal members, instead of telling me more about the member themselves, it seemed to be like showing me the entire group, like how the member acts around the entire group, which it's like obviously you want to see that too. But when you're learning more about each member, I want to know about each member specifically, you know what I'm saying? Like I want to know about them and like their qualities, you know, alone, because obviously I know what they're like, you know, I want to know what they're like all together. But if you're learning about each member, you want to know about each specific member. So I decided to not watch this one and scrap that one. This one premiered last year and it's A Helpful Guide to Monsta X 2020 edition. This is a pretty much a 2-year-old guide. I really hope eventually I can find some like recent guides, like, you know, up-to-date guides. So anyways, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get into this and, you know, just sit back and enjoy this guide. The last one really showed me their personalities. Like I said, I didn't get that far into it. I got like halfway into the video for the last one. So this one, we're just gonna kick back and enjoy, and hopefully I can learn more about these boys, these chaotic boys, and continue to fall in love with them. So let's do this. Oh my god. Y'all know what it is, man. Monsta. Y'all know what it is, man. Monsta. A lot has happened.
자, 연습생들의 무대한 데뷔 전쟁 노멀시 스타쉽의 새 보이그룹의 최종 데뷔 멤버가
They were formed throughout the Survivor program No Mercy by Starship Entertainment. See, this, I didn't know this. And I feel like the other guy didn't do a good job at telling me this. Like, I wanted to know how they were formed. And like, this is the type of things that I want to know about. This is good. 됐습니다. The song Trespass. I haven't seen that. Ooh. Oh, is that my man? Oh my god, you looking good. Before going any further, I'd like to clarify that I will not be talking about Wonho, who's left the group in 2019. I don't mind that because I know about the other guy mentioned Wonho, and they actually had a section from Wonho, and I know everybody's like, well, Wonho is still considered part of the group, so you know. But I don't mind that he's not in this because I know about Wonho. Like I said, when I first seen Wonho, I heard that he was from the group Monsta X, but I never looked into Monsta X. I only cared about Wonho and I only reacted to or only watched anything involving Wonho, so I didn't know anything about his group, but I know about him. So with him not being in the guide, I'm fine with that because I know about him already. There's no need for me to know more anything about him because I already know him. So yeah, I don't mind. But he's one of the cutest, sexiest. Yes, you're right. That is the truth. Yes. Yes. My god. What a man. Wait, why is this? Is that their quality or is this my quality? Girl, my gosh, this quality. Jesus Christ. Let's now get to our boys. What? Okay, Seonhyun, Minhyuk. Hyun. Hyungwon. Doohyun. They are so cute so far. Oh my god, they're so cute. Okay, Seonnu. Oh my god. Oh, he's the daddy. Okay. Son Hyunwoo, 1982 leader. He's the daddy, period. 2013 to 2020. Oh my, this man is so fine. He's the one that kept coming up in the front. He's a daddy. Yeah. Oh! Oh my god.
He's a daddy. Yeah. Papa.
I just can't stop looking at Juhani.
God.
Monbebe, that's what we're called.
안경.
Main dancer, lead vocalist. Never need a bitch, I'm what a bitch needs. Oh, one that can fix me. Oh my, I've been dodging death in the 6 feet. Amphetamine got my stomach feeling sickly. Oh my lord. Yep. Yep. He was the one I kept seeing. Give your love to me. I'll give my. Oh! To you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I win. Cause I give you all. Ooh! Okay, vocals. Jesus Christ. The muscles are out. They're out. Put them away. Ooh. Sweet tan caramel. Period. We love melanin. We love melanin. Dude strong as. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, I cannot wait. They broke the axe. My lord! Do that? Same, Juhani. Same. Same. The duality of this. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! I'm crying. Oh my god. Okay, I wanted to wait to the end to say this because I didn't want this video to be too long by me pausing, because pausing obviously makes the video longer. But y'all, I said this in my last video on Monsta X. A lot of the K-pop groups I stan are mainly like younger, you know? I think the only K-pop group that is like around their ages are like BTS and Seventeen. I think Seventeen has like a bunch of people that are like 1994 and so on and so forth. But I think he's the oldest. He was born in 92. And I don't think I stan a K-pop group where where they're that old. But regardless, all out of every single K-pop group I stan, I think this is the sexiest. Like, I know there's so many, like, in every single K-pop group I stand, obviously they're sex appeal there. They're obviously, all the boys are hot, they're fine, they're attractive. But it seems like almost every person that I've seen from Monsta X is just, they have such a nice body and like build, and like they're like manly, and like, first of all, he has melanated skin, and like most of the K-pop idols I've seen have like very fair and like pale skin, but he's giving man. My god, like this is bad for my health. This ain't good. This ain't good. Okay, Minhyuk. Lee Minhyuk, 1993, sub vocalist and visual. Cutie, he's a cutie. Oh, look at his lips, such pretty lips.
Oh,
Oh my lord. What is this? What is this song? Did I listen to this already? No, I don't think so. Yeah, I've never heard this. Wow! What a beautiful man. Adorable gummy smile. Oh, he's so cute. Oh my god, he's so cute! Mood maker. He is so funny. I'm sorry, I had to rewind it, but he's so funny. He's like, what? A pouty baby. He's so cute. Oh, what? I want him in my pocket. He's so cute. He's different from Shonu. Shonu was like a okay, I guess that's why he said Shonu was the dad. The daddy. He's so cute. Blink wink. Oh, his little dimple. English on point. Yo, hello, hello, yo. Everyone. We are Monsta. Monsta. Now in LA. How weather outside? It's nice weather outside. It's sunny. It's I'm in love. No, no, no. It's sunny. It's sunny. Thank you for the fam. 아이고 너무 죄송스럽고 감사하네. I'm sorry and thank you. 이것이 진정한 먹방. This is beer. Korea 먹방. Korea 먹방. 이게 정답이야. This is fact. This is way. 이게 진리야. This is true. 이게 기둥이야. This is my. He's so cute. Hates cute. Oh no, I love cucumbers. 한 번도 안 먹었는데.
Wow. Disgusting shit.
Oh, oh. I thought you liked them.
Smell and taste so bad. Smell, taste, no.
They're so good.
Really?
Yeah, I mean pickles. They can be.
Yeah, pickles.
They have some problems, but cucumbers.
진짜 그 제 좌우명. 좌우명?
Motto?
Life motto?
Life motto is. If you hate
cucumber,
if you like cucumber, okay. I hate you.
No, no,
why
you always lying? Right, so Kihyun, Yu Kihyun, 1983 main vocalist in the whole K-pop industry. Oh, my lord. Wow. Oh my god. Woo! Oh my god. Yeah. His smile. So cute! They're all so cute.
Valentine's Day.
Which, okay.
I am conservative mother.
일단은 방금 말했던 것처럼 너는 또 이렇게 7 years 동안 컬처를 너의 몸으로 받아들였지만 형은 굉장히 보수적인 집안인 줄 알았어. 보수적인 집안인 줄 알았어. 그래서 아무리 우리가 몬스타 X지만 나체로 있는 몬스터를 볼 줄 몰랐어.
아 칭찬인 거구나. 아 칭찬인 거구나. 그렇구나.
You cannot be for real.
아 칭찬으로 되는 거야?
칭찬으로
들으세요. 칭찬으로 Oh my god. 칭찬이.
실오라기 아니더라도 속옷 정도는 뭐지? 걸치고 할부를 해줬으면 좋겠어.
나야?
나야?
아, all of you.
Why is it me? Why is it me?
You disagree everything.
Yeah.
With everything.
Yeah, I disagree this too.
아 그렇게 되지 마요. 누가 물병 그렇게 듭니까? 때릴 것도 아니고 그럴 거 아니잖아요. 술 아니에요?
아 예. Evian.
Okay. Small. He's small, apparently.
He is small.
Small? That's not a compliment.
So cute.
Gonna be a bat. Gonna be. Ooh! Oh! Oh!
Okay.
즐거웠나요?
즐거워.
네. 어땠죠? 멤버들도 즐거웠나요?
27 said made fun of even by.
이거 어려 이거 쉽지 않네.
오케이.
이유를 얘기해 주세요. 일단 이유를 얘기해 주세요.
나?
나? 나? 나야? 아, 뭐야? 요즘 제일 과일 같은 사람. 포도 같아.
오, 비슷해.
오, 오,
상큼, 오. 상큼, 상큼한 사람.
맞죠, 비슷하죠.
규현이는 자기 머리색 얘기밖에 할 게 없어.
아 그래?
한 1시간 동안은 자기 머리색 얘기만 하더라고. 선생님 머리색 뭐게? 선생님 머리색 뭐랑 똑같아? 이 얘기만 하더라고. 아 얘는 틀렸다. 레파토리가 벌써 고갈이 나는구나.
Hey, focus on me.
I'm sorry.
Concentrate.
A few minutes later.
Hey, focus on me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh my God, what he did?
A few minutes later.
Hey, focus on me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeoju turns Namju. Oh, okay.
이 교복을 사려고 내가. 얼마나 많은 알바를 뛰었는지 모른다.
Then my sheer coincidence.
Oh God, Do Honey looks so good.
Look, 대체 뭐야?
A few minutes later.
나, 너 좋아하냐?
Discussing shit.
A little longer than a few minutes late.
What in the world was that? Young one. Chaehyungwon, lead dancer, sub, vocalist. Whoa. They're all so fine. Look at the lips. My God. Ooh, okay. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, he getting it. Who asked for all that? Who asked for that? The one in the suit. Who is that? What was he doing? My lord. Who's the spy again? I forgot. My god. Oh my god. A Pepsi can. Iconic long black hair. Yeah. Oh, he's DJ? Period.
카메라 돌려봐서 내가 쳐는지 안 쳐는지?
영어 실력 많이 늘었냐고요? Of course.
Of course.
죄송합니다.
Oh, he's so cute. Why are they all so cute? This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Sleepy baby.
그냥 잠도 많고 움직임이 덜하니까 이제 방에서 문 닫아놓고 계속 이제 혼자 있다 보니까 이제 잠깐 문을 열었을 때 안녕 이렇게 하는 거죠.
이만 형
형아. The smell.
형아야.
Why is the concept of meme? Oh god, Ju honey, I just see him over there staring into my soul.
What the focus on me.
He is this. Oh my god. I love him. My husband, it's time. It's time. I haven't. In the other guide, I didn't get to his part yet. So I don't know anything about his personality. I don't know anything about him yet. I just know that I'm in love with this man. He's literally. Like, if I even react to more stuff by them, I feel like that man is gonna become my second alt bias. Like, that is how seriously in love with this man that I am. Like, his face just does things. His dimples, his personality, his energy. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh my god. Oh my god. May rapper is so vocalist. Every single one of his rap is great. I do not know where to begin or where to end. Period. Period. Jesus Christ, he's so fine. I saw this. Ooh. Look at his energy. Oh, okay. His voice. Vocals. I heard this too. Oh my god, I'm in love with this man. Oh my god! Oh my, he's so cute! Oh yeah, him, this man. This man. This man. Oh my god, dimples, yes. Oh my god, he's everything. He's everything. Oh my god, my heart, y'all don't understand. Oh my god, I am in love. Oh my god. Everybody loves him. I can tell. Oh, he's so cute when he's sleeping. Oh, his dimples! Oh my god. Oh, he's so fine.
You're Harry Potter?
Hermione?
Oh, Hermione.
Which member of the band is the biggest nightmare on tour?
Only you!
Baksu.
Baksu! Baksu! Baksu!
이렇게 하면 칠 것 같아요.
절대 안 쳐요.
Baksu!
다시.
Baksu! 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 Baksu!
좀 더. Baksu!
Baksu!
This is so awkward.
Baksu!
이거 있잖아요.
Baksu! Baksu!
It's a show new, right? Angel double both.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I make it?
Don't show me that scene again. Why would you show me that scene again? Because that scene killed me the first time, and now you're showing it to me again so I can die a second time. Why? Oh my god.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I make it?
Yes. I think I'm in love. I am in love. Like my chest, y'all. I'm looking respectfully. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude just doesn't age. So cute! Oh, he's so cute! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, I am. Okay, good they got Juhan out of there because I could not handle Juhan anymore. Wait, I missed that. Okay. Maknae Lee rapper sub vocalist. Okay. Yeah, he was. Oh! He was the other one I noticed. Because I love his voice. Oh, why he bit that like that? Okay. Wow. Oh, Oh, Beetlejuice. English King, period.
Who? It's like breeding like a monster. So it's like we are a representative of like a
power,
like K-pop monster.
Yeah, it's like, you know, Wakanda. Yeah.
Wakanda.
There's lots of people like K-pop haters. Well, let the like haters bark, but I don't even care about it. Let's keep grinding, let's keep hustling.
Yeah.
Unbothered cat. He just whoa. Oh, I love him. Oh my god. Oh, how? How? I would be sneezing. Okay, the group's victim. Oh! It's that kick straight in the face. He just takes it all. Oh my god. Oh my god. Also the group's brat.
Never have I ever snooped through my member's phone without them knowing.
I have.
You have?
Oh,
you have?
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Who'd you go through?
All the members.
What?
Where?
Everybody. Oh my gosh. 지금 니들이 이게 뭐 하는 짓이야?
어머님 그게 아니라.
What? 어머님? 이 천한 것이 감히 내 귀한 아들을 넘봐? 아들을 넘봐?
Why are they all so funny? Do hints other half. We gotta hustle real hard. Oh, the growl. Yes. Oh my lord. Wow. Oh my god, dimples.
때렸어. Oh, baby, come on. Come on, baby. Baby. Baby.
둘다 서로 No, they're so cute.
Come back.
I come. How was it? Juhan had to take some mental vacation at the end of 2019. So when he came back, it was the happiest.
Back, I'm come back.
Yeah. Oh, that was the end? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, well, that was Monsta X's, or A Helpful Guide to Monsta X 2020 Edition. Honestly, that was really good. That was way better than the one that I first reacted to, because the one that I first reacted to, like I said, it didn't really give me much about each of the members, but this one did. I got to know each of the members personally, and I really, really loved this guide. It showed me a lot, and I'm gonna watch a lot on my own, but I think this is good, probably the first time that like I've reacted to a group and I can kind of like recognize faces already. Like Shownew, I know how he looks because he made a lot of impact on me. Same with IM, and obviously Ju Honey, that's my husband, that's Bae, that's Boo. Who else? Minhyuk, I think it's the same too, him as well. And there's a few that like I will eventually get to know more, like know their names more, because they all wrecked me, but I just can't really remember their names. But don't worry, I will get to know more about them, especially on my own time. You guys know I like to, I always, well, I don't really say it that much, but I'm gonna say it now so y'all know. I am a fan before I am a reactor, so there'll probably be like a lot of stuff I'm gonna watch on my own time and by myself from the comfort of my bed, because I want to react to it by myself and kind of get to know them by myself. That's how like I learn more about groups normally. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm so excited to continue this journey. Y'all don't understand. I really love these boys. Like, this is really bad for me. The fact that they're all funny, they're all fine, they're all older than me, and my man is a Libra like I am. Like, that just says so much. And like, I'm in love. Yeah, I'm excited to go on this journey, and I hope you guys are excited too. But that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like and also to subscribe. Also, don't forget to leave a comment, like, and suggest more things for me to react to. Funny moments, I normally react to by myself, and like if they have like a variety show or something like that, I'll probably react to that, but maybe like on like Patreon or something. But like what I mean by give me suggestions is like music videos, live performances, and like fan cams, or like albums, music that I have to listen to, things like that. Like that's the type of stuff that I'm gonna react to on the channel. But like funny moments and stuff like that, I like to watch by myself, because I like to like rewind, and like I like to just watch those things on my own time. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.